Here's Alua now. They're set to run. And away, Rip It Ralph away fairly. Does muster speed, though. He'll have enough pace to drive through and lead. Winnipeg Jack's up on the outside. Gary McBain was sliding through. About five lengths away back in fourth, Springvale Hope as the favourite gets away mid-race. Seattle Susie's back running fourth last. In came Alan Paul. Alan Jono's out the back with Cindy Tyson, but Rip It Ralph is led by four. Winnipeg Jack is closing. They turn the bend. It's in front, the favourite, Rip It Ralph. He'll do enough. Winnipeg Jack ran to second. Third placing, narrowly, Gary McBain from Springvale Hope. Then a gap to Seattle Susie. Alan Paul beat two in. They were Alan Jono and also Cindy Tyson. And the leader and favourite has run around the 30 and 30 mark. 30 and 28, in fact. Rip It Ralph for late male followers. Too good. Heavily back late. Gets the money. Adam Manton, I should say, the winning trainer. 8 second, Winnipeg Jack. And 3 third, Gary McBain. 4 gets fourth, Springvale Hope. It's 1, 8, 3, and 4. 1, 8, 3, 4, race 2. And Rip It Ralph was able to boot through and hold the lead after beginning only fairly. And he dashed away mid-race, set up a good margin, and has been too strong on the way home. Now the winning margin's 3 lengths by 6 3/4. 3 by 6.